Second Lieutenant Drysdale, dismiss the class of 2023.